don't know anything about the show or the composers who wrote the song. I do love Patricia Zentilli very much. So I guess, but it's my show, so I can do whatever I want. I'll tell you a bit about Patricia. Patricia and I did a cabaret in the summer called Two Bitches Singing Duets, and it was a triumph. It was the most fun ever. I thought we were amazing. Right now, Patricia is doing a new thing here on this stage, this hospital stage. It's a hospital. She plays Rhoda. She has an endless resume. I'm always floored by how many people have worked with Patricia Zentilli. She's on TV all the time. She does so much theater. But best of all, she's my neighbor, because in January, I moved into the building that she lives in. And it's like Melrose Place. So I never watched the show. I don't know what that means. But when I say that, people react, so I say it.
Grab the moon full of hope, fell to earth without rope. Heart as heavy as a stone. Been betrayed, been abused, spirit flayed and ego bruised. Everybody dies alone. Now I see that all life brings is a string of disappointing.